Charles. He called me James Charles, and he referred to me as beautiful.